My name is Scott Hines, and I'm a city councilman in the city of Rancho Mirage, California. My family and I moved to Southern California about 4 years ago. We were living in Nashville, Tennessee, and my husband and I, at the time, were adopting a little baby girl named Sage. And the Tennessee legislature was moving quickly to pass legislation that would ban same-sex couples or even single gay parents from being able to adopt children. I was adopted and have since adopted foster kids myself. But when the state government began to move to break up our family, to literally take our daughter away from us, we knew we had to make some very radical changes in our life. But you know, we never take our family for granted, because we realize how much hatred there is out there, how much fear there is of families like ours. And so we work pretty tirelessly now with several different organizations to make sure that laws in many of these states never see the light of day, because we know how devastating it is to live with a threat each and every day that some social worker is going to knock on your door and take your baby from you. This is the kind of discrimination and really all out persecution that many gay families are dealing with across the United States, and it has to stop. It has to stop.
How do I say goodbye to what we had? The good time that made us laugh, I'll wait them back. I thought we'd get to see forever, but forever's gone away. It's so hard to say goodbye to yesterday.
And you.
you give me hope of you. I give you all of me, and you give me all of you. Oh. Thank you.